Hi buddy, in this video, I will share you how I level in Second Sea. So first I set my save point in Ice Castle. You'll see the reason why I set my save point here. Then I'll get boat and hunt sea beast and ship raid. Get Grand Brigade. I also prepared to join Marine Team. This is the reason why I set here. If you see Dark Arena over there, sometimes other players spawn Darkbird. Or I got Fist of Darkness by defeating Sea Beast, so that I can quickly join them or spawn Darkbird. If you made enough damage, it's guaranteed you get 3 levels and 1,500 fragments. Alright, now I just wait here until Sea Beast or Ship Raid spawn. If we check my fragments right now, I already have 17k fragments. I will do this methods till I reach level 1,500 and move to Third Sea. Alright, my first Sea Beast is here. Wait, he got Fist of Darkness. I'll join him. He probably spawned Darkbird. I got Dofru. This is the challenging part here. I need to make enough damage to get a reward. Bad, I got nothing. Better luck next time. Alright, going back to my method. Bro to CB. Oh, thank you, I got back up. Oh no, I died. Nice, I still got rewards. Okay, now for ship raid, this is what I do. That's all, buddy. Have a blessed day.